In this video, I will show you a new way on how to recover your Gmail account if you lost access to the recovery email, the password, and even the verification code. So this method works for both old and new Gmail accounts. Now, in order for you to be able to use this new method, the first step is to ensure that you open your browser and then you sign in to an existing Google account. So where there is that icon at the top right corner should be your existing Google account. If you don't have one, you can create a temporary one just for this step. Then on the search bar, you're going to type Gmail recovery. So as I said, you need to have an existing Google account signed into your browser. Then you select the first link, how to recover your Google account or Gmail. So now the purpose of having an existing Google account signed into your browser is that under how to recover your Google account, you will see that option that says get sign in help. So that can only show up if you have an existing Google account signed into your browser. So that is what you're going to click on. So when you click on that, then it will take you to the help guide where there is an AI assistant to take you through. So they will ask you that, do you want help with signing into this account? So it will show you the existing account, but then you select no. So when you select no, it will ask whether you know the username associated with the Google account that you want to recover. Then you click yes. Then from there, you go ahead and enter the email address of the Gmail account that you're trying to recover. And then you can proceed. So from here, the AI assistant will ask that, how can I help you today? So you will be given 5 different options. And that is, I forgot my password, I forgot my username, I deleted my account, issue with 2-step verification, I can't sign in for another reason. We are going to select the last option, that is the 5th option, that I can't sign in for another reason. So that is the option that you're going to select. So once you've selected that, then now in the next part, it will ask you to first try to sign in to recover your Google account from another browser, device, physical location, or Wi-Fi network. So you're going to click on recover your account. So it's a link that when you click on, it will take you to the account recovery page. So on the account recovery page, you enter the email address that you're going to recover, then click next. Now in the section of the password, since you don't remember the password, you click try another way. So from here, a notification will be sent to your old device. But if you don't have your phone, you click I don't have my phone. Then in the next part, it will show a failed attempt. So once it has shown this, you click on more tips to recover your account. So that is where we are going to start the whole process from. So from here, our interest is to get in touch with an expert that will help us with an automated online recovery link. So you select community. So then under community, you scroll down to the bottom and then you select post a question. So when you click on post a question, then it will take you to this other page where you're going to write a short summary of your issue. So for this, you're going to type Google account recovery or Gmail account recovery. So then after that, under explain the problem you're facing and what you've tried, you're going to explain that you have difficulty in recovering your Google account, but don't enter the email address of the account that you're trying to recover. Because if you do so, you will not be able to post that question. So just enter the description of the issue you're facing. You can pause the video and copy this, or you can play it in slow motion so that you're able to copy what I've typed here. So it was just as brief as that. So now in that very description, you will see an option of attaching a screenshot. But please don't attach any screenshot. So just type your description and move to the category. So under the category, you're going to select account access and recovery, then you click next. So from there now, you select other. among the options that are given, select Other, then click on Next Step. So from here, you're not going to select anything there. Instead, you scroll down and click on Next Step. Then now under the platform, you choose the platform or the device that you normally use for logging into your account. So for my case, it's Android, then select Next. Then from there now, you also ensure that you select that box that says Get Emails when someone responds. So you ensure that that box is ticked and then you post. So then after posting, that is not the end. So this is the semi-final part. So now, remember the purpose of this was to ensure that we get an expert to send us an automated online account recovery link. So what is going to happen is that an email will be sent to the email address that you used for creating or for posting this question. That's what first I said, you need to have signed into an existing account on your browser. So you're going to open your Gmail app. So when you open, you will receive two emails from the help communities, but our interest is in the second email. The first one was just for confirmation of your question being posted, but this is the second email that is a response from an expert. So from here, you have to scroll down to the bottom where there is that part of the link for automated online account recovery. So you click on that link. That is the link that we are interested in. So when you click on that link, it will take you to the account recovery page. So this is the new look for Google. That is how the new interface is. So then you enter your email address that you're trying to recover and click Next. So since you don't remember the password, you click Try Another Way. Then from there, a notification will be sent to your device. So then you tap yes and approve that digit and your account will be recovered. So in case after trying this method you're still not able to recover your Gmail account, then you can try any of these videos. And also be sure to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I hope to see you in more of my coming videos.